You can mute participants and prevent others from removing participants within the meeting before and during the Microsoft Teams meeting. Let's see how. If you have scheduled a meeting in advance, you can mute all participants and prevent them from unmuting before they enter the Microsoft Teams meeting. To do this, click on Edit on a scheduled meeting you have created in advance. This is taking you into the edit view for the meeting. At the top, click on Meeting Options. You are now looking at a web browser with the settings for your meeting. To make all participants join the meeting muted, click on the toggle Allow Attendees to Unmute so it is disabled. While you're here, it is also important to set the presenter role to Only Me, as this will prevent attendees from changing the meeting settings, especially when you are presenting or sharing screens in a meeting, and it will prevent anyone from removing other participants from the meeting. Once the setting has been completed, click Save. To mute all participants during a Microsoft Teams meeting, click on the three dots on the control panel and select Meeting Options. This has displayed the same Meeting Option toggle if you want to allow attendees to unmute or not. Alternatively, you could prevent attendees from unmuting in a Microsoft Teams meeting by clicking on the Show Participants icon on the Meeting Control panel. This has now displayed all the participants in the meeting. On this panel, click on the three dots More Options icon and click on Mute All. This has now muted all the participants in the meeting except you. If you want to make sure the participants do not unmute themselves, you can click on the Don't Allow Attendees to Unmute option. You will then need to confirm this action by clicking on the Don't Allow. If you want to allow anyone the option to unmute, you will need to click on the More Options icon and allow attendees to unmute. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to take an attendance register for a Microsoft Teams meeting or online lesson, and click on the Subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when more useful videos are released.